squeeze through here. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
Well, he has the measure of his man. Part of the final analysis, it was good defending. High pressing at its best. And does well to keep it in play. Ozan Tufan. On to Jesus. Ozan Tufan. Martial. Gabriel Jesus. Songare. Here is Marco Asensio. Foden. Are they going to forge ahead? Terrific piece of anticipation. Can they hit on the break? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, they might be onto something. Now, will they do it from here? And the textbook interception. Potential danger here. How about the cross? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. So typical of Jordan Henderson, perfect read. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these
shots? Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, here it is again. And it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And that's an important intervention. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, the other top, and he's in. Strong hand on that one. And there it is, a penalty given and a chance perhaps for them to finish this off. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
And this might mean job done. And the penalty is converted. A goal is his. And now he can exhale. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. A goal! And it's very much game on here. Good vision. Big chance to get them on terms. An absolutely breathtaking spell. We were ready to write them off, but not anymore. All square now. Gabriel Jesus. He's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Oh, can you believe it?
try again. I study the pattern. I see the triggers, but I can't shake them loose.
Everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions,